Well, this is what a clean coach looks like. After bringing a load of school kids to Thorpe Park, and all they do is throw their sweets on the floor, why don't they throw them in the rubbish bags? We leave enough rubbish bags for them to throw them in the rubbish bags, but no, they rather throw them on the floor. I wonder if they do this to their parents, just throw their sweets all over the place. I don't think so, obviously not, because mummy and daddy would give them a good hiding. However, not allowed to hit children.